Hi, good morning. In this video, we are talking about the structure of the nucleosome. It is the 10th chapter of molecular basis of inheritance. Let us start the topic. Nucleosome is the basic and structural unit of packaging in eukaryotics. Packaging in eukaryotic. The term nucleosome given by Audet et al. In human genome contain at least 2 meters of DNA. Human genome contain at least 2 meters of DNA. So nucleosome means histone octamer. Octamer plus DNA. The histone proteins is positive charged. The DNA is negative charged. So the basic histone proteins are 4 types. Histone proteins are rich in amino acids like lysine and arginine. These histone proteins are basically 4 types: H2A, H2B, H3 and H4. These 4 again repeated to form 8. So totally histone proteins are 8 to form histone octamer. So 4 histone proteins: H2A, H2B, H3, H4. Here behind another one more H2A, here one more H2B, here H3, here one more H4. Totally 8 histone proteins to form histone octamer. These histone proteins are positive charged. The negative charged DNA wrapped around the positive charged histone octamer. Negative charged DNA wrapped around the positive charged histone octamer. Here it is a linker DNA. Here one more histone octamer. So the histone octamers, the nucleosomes repeating units to form chromatin. These chromatin observe under electron microscope, it appear like a beads on string. So appear like this. Here another nucleosome. So the nucleosome repeating units to form beads on string observe under electron microscope. These chromatin structure is further coiled to form chromatin fibers. These chromatin fibers at the stage of metaphase of cell division to form chromosomes. These chromosomes, some regions of chromosomes is loosely packed and light stained is called Euchromatin. It is transcriptionally active. Euchromatin is transcriptionally active. Some regions of chromosomes is densely packed. It means tightly packed and dark stained. Tightly or densely. Densely packed and dark stained. Is heterochromatin. It is transcriptionally inactive. Heterochromatin is transcriptionally inactive. It is the structure of the nucleosome, core of histone molecule, core of histone molecule. In this histone, the linker DNA approximately contains 60 base pairs. The core of molecule contains 140 base pairs. Totally, a typical nucleosome contain 200 base pairs. Typical nucleosome contain 200 base pairs. Nucleosome require some additional histone proteins. That is, the additional histone proteins is called NHC, non-histone proteins. For example, H1. H1 is the non-histone proteins. It is a non-inheritance. So, it is not combined the histone octamer. It is a require some additional proteins. That is the H1 protein. It is a non-inheritance. So, it is the structure of the nucleosome. Once again, quick revision. Nucleosome is the basic and structural units of packaging of DNA in eukaryotes. The term nucleosome was first given by Audet et al. In human genome, approximately at least it contain 2 meters of DNA. These nucleosome means histone octamer plus DNA. Histone octamer, histone proteins is positive charged. DNA is the negative charged. Histone proteins is positive charged. DNA is negative charged. In this histone proteins rich in amino acids like lysine and arginine. These histone proteins is 4 types. H2A, H2B, H3, H4. Again repeated these 4 units. So totally 8. So it form histone octamer. So here structure of the nucleosome H2A, H2B, H3, H4. Here behind one more H2A, here one more H2B, one more H3, H4. Totally to form 8 and histone octamer. These histone proteins is positive charged. The DNA is negative charged. So the negative charged DNA wrapped around the positive charged histone octamer. It is the core of histone molecule structure, nucleosome structure. Here behind, here one more, another histone octamer. Here another histone octamer. So the octamers, the nucleosomes repeating units to form chromatin. These chromatin further supercoiled and formed to chromatin fibers. These chromatin fibers at the stage of metaphase to converted the chromosomes. These chromatin structure observe microscope under electron microscope. It appear on beads on strings. Beads on string appear like this. Here one more nucleosome, one more octamer, one more octamer. So to form to beads on strings. Okay, the chromosome, some regions of chromosomes is loosely packed and light stained, is called euchromatin. This euchromatin is transcriptionally active. It is important. Some regions of chromosomes is densely packed and dark stained. It is called heterochromatin. Heterochromatin is inactive, transcriptionally inactive. It is the important for IPE exam. It is a 4 marks question for enter second year students. Nucleosome structure is the 4 marks question for enter second year students. And euchromatin, heterochromatin is a difference is a 2 marks question for IPE oriented. And MCET oriented also, it is an important topic.